Hello everyone. This is how to cooking fish. The recipe of cooking fish. So the fish put to the water with lime, also the shrimp. Today I cook this. I also prepare the spices. Spices to cook fish: tomato, lime. This is merica, ladaku. Spicy. This is chili, red big chili. This is red big chili. This is Laos. Onion, two piece of onion. And then this is ketumbar. I mean kemiri, this is kemiri. I'm sorry. And this is ketumbar. And this is masako, contain salt. Spicy, and then this is chili, hot chili, and this is leaf of onion. Leaves of onion. This is ginger. I prepare ginger. And this is onion. Onion, we put onion also. So I also put one egg also. I cook, I mix with fish and shrimp, and then we cut all of this spicy, clean and cut. See? we slice or cut all of the spices. All of the spices we slice and cut, and also clean. This is a big red chili, and tomato also we slice to small size. We mix all of the spices. And then the next is chili. We mix all chili, don't too much. Okay, this is kemiri. And this is ketumbar. Okay, enough. And then very not too much. Garlic, we clean garlic. And then cut or slice. After clean, we cut or slice and mix together with the other spices. Okay. Onion. We clean the onion. Slice and mix together with other spices. Okay. This is also ginger. Don't forget ginger. This ginger we clean also. Clean the ginger. Ginger is have a function to make warm, healthy. Very good for healthy, and also other spices too. We cut or slice to the small size, and we mix together also. We mix together all of the spices. To here, we make it more mix. We mix all. I forgot the Laos. The Laos is also clean. The Laos is different with the ginger. It look like same, but it's different because it's more the smell more different. But it look like same as ginger, but it's not. It is Laos. first, and then we clean, and then we clean, and then slice or cut to the small size to make it more easy to mix with the other of spices we mix together. It is very good to make warm, especially at cool season. We good to consumption of this Laos or ginger. Then prepare the pan to the stove. We prepare to cook. Turn on the light of the stove. Turn on the fire of the stove. Okay, like this. Then put the pan above. Put the spices you put water. Then mix the spices. Don't forget the other spices like olive onion, and then salt. So this is the leaf of onion. We cut using scissor. See? See the mix of the spices we already put together. And then also we place this salt, lada or merica. Put it all. Okay. And then we mix together. And then we put the fish into here. Look at this. Water again. And then the last is put this lime into the pan, the soup. This is okay. You can put it also here to mix the spicy mix together. So it's already done. We cook, wait until about 20 minutes or 15 minutes to make this spicy and water and fish and eggs mix together and cook it or boil it or done. So wait until about 20 minutes with the middle of the fire. Okay, it's finished. We only wait until it boiled or cooked and become very delicious. Wait until 20 minutes. Okay. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment under this video. And this is how to cook the fish with spicy, some spicy. And thank you for watching. See you next video.